when you use TNT against this guy, I can see his particles right there. You can see that right over there. He's pulling a trap for me. I already know he's doing a trap for me. Excuse me. Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dazz Radical here, and welcome back to a new, welcome to Bedwars. Welcome to a new series. This is Bedwars, a brand new series on the channel. I never thought I'd be bringing Bedwars to the channel as well. I don't really know what to say. It's been a while since I recorded from my last video, but hold on a minute, hold on. Alright. Welcome to Bedwars, guys. Today, we're gonna be playing Bedwars, as you can see right behind me is, well, the NPC itself, Bedwars, as you can see. And we're gonna do episode 1 or a new series on the channel for Bedwars, since I wanted to start something new, fresh for the channel, since I'm kind of half back, why not start a new series with Bedwars? Bedwars has been trending for years now. And also, as well, I wanna give it a try, and I'm gonna give you my honest opinion about this game. This thing is damn hard. Sometimes better is hard to play, especially when you got good players and don't know what to do or when you panic. But yeah, by the way, guys, new lobby. We're on the Hyperland server, by the way, because on Hive, there are bed wars, but it's called treasure wars. So we're gonna go visit Hyperland and play their bed wars since there's 20 players online. So we're gonna start playing. We're gonna play on solos. Excuse me, but aside from that, guys, leave a like if you want for me to play Bedwars duos in the next episode. Maybe I'll bring someone or a friend. But yeah, thank you so much. We're gonna play Bedwars. This is our first round, starting in 10 seconds. Ooh, was it hardcore? Ooh, okay, no, I was about to finish this. Yeah, never mind. Okay, nice. Okay, here it is. So, guys, if you don't know what's Bedwars, Don't really have to explain it. Like, I think you guys got the idea of what's better. So yeah, you protect your bed, go to other people's beds and break it, blah 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 blah. I'm just gonna leave it in the description as well. So we're gonna this is the item upgrades, items where you buy items in the shop. Excuse me. So we got sorts of things here. If you remember my my 2021 summer plans video, it had Bedwars gameplay. So yeah, we're gonna do just about that. So we're gonna be careful, by the way. Oh, did it just really despawn? So we're on team white. So I don't know, man, maybe I'm just gonna a little bit of a border here. I don't, because I'm gonna save the rest for my technique here is to place end stone first before wool to trick the player that they wanna try to get a pickaxe. We got end stone, that's nice. So I'm gonna block our bed here. This is my technique. Oh no. Okay, hold up. Blue one. And my other plan is to replace the rest with just wool blocks, I guess. I don't know if glass can work. Is glass really that powerful? Why does it take 32 iron? I don't know, but we're gonna play Bedwars. So yeah, how is everyone's day doing? It's been a while, yeah, I know, it's been a while from Skywars. The last Skywars match was funny, and yeah, if you want to check that video, I'm gonna leave it down below. I'm gonna try with iron, this is permanent, by the way, so that's nice. And it's a good sword. Excuse me! So sorry, guys, I've been coughing like hell, man, like, so much. I really wanna get rid of this, man, I really do. I don't wanna keep coughing every time on the video as well. Really sucks, to be honest. So we need an iron sword. So I'm not sure it's a good idea if I bring an iron sword with me, but whatever, we risk. We are sure that's radical, guys. So I'm gonna get blocks because I'm gonna start to go to other people's beds. I'm gonna make sure that no one will come to our bed. So if I'm gonna be, yeah. So we need a pickaxe as well. So there's actually someone beside me. So what I'm gonna do is gonna charge him real quick. I'm gonna do this real quick. We don't wanna die because once you die, you respawn, but you're gonna lose your items at the process. So we gotta be really, really, really careful. Oof. Oh no, he spotted us. He spotted us. So, okay, I have an idea. Bow thing. Yeah, he is gonna do the bow thing. Oh, I knew it. Holy crap. Yeah, I knew it. Oh my gosh, what an idiot, man. I'm gonna die. I knew it. This is already a bad start. I'm gonna break his bed real quick. Please tell me you have a bed here. What? The bed is already broken. No, I think the white guy did it. Put this bed right here. Oh, you gotta be kidding. He has full-time armor. No way. Yeah, I'm dead. Good job. Oh my god, I hate this. Make it really simple for me for the recording, but okay, we're in a different map. We're on the I don't know map, so we're on Team Green, what it looks like. So like I said, we're gonna do the same strategy and wait for 20 iron. Excuse me, I've been coughing like crazy, it so sucks. So yeah, we're gonna wait for like 20 iron and so that I will be able to put endstone once again on the bed. So how we're doing it, we can have a little chat, you know, like how is everyone doing once again. Subscribe, we're almost to 700 subscribers, guys. I'm gonna make sure that we're gonna reach it this year, which I really, really hope I would do. I did reach 700 subscribers last year, and it went back to 600 when I left, but it sucks. I really hate how I had to do all that. But it was for the better anyways. And it blocked me. There was no way that I could possibly like pull it off by myself, you know. It wasn't possible. The fuck, I've observed that people are actually using TNT. I wonder what for gold. Okay. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to TNT someone's bed. I think that's the strat here. I'm not familiar with Bedwars, so yeah, no, I know this game, I know Bedwars, but I don't know, like, I'm not good at the system, okay? I always never been good at the system from the start, but I knew it, but I know how to play it, I knew how to play it, I'm just not good at it. So we're gonna get sword upgrades as well. Oh, we need armor as well, gold. So what we're doing, we might build a bridge to the middle. I don't know. That's diamond there, and that's diamond there. So my option is to go here. I just hope that no one will be in the mid. Because if there is someone there, it's gonna be a pain. So I'm not gonna complete the bridge so that no one will come. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place the TNT, then I'm gonna do another strat. We're gonna buy armor real quick. Then we're gonna charge. And I think ender pearls are good. Yeah, now we need emeralds. So I'm gonna save the iron here. I need a golden pickaxe. I can't find the golden pickaxe for some reason. I don't know if it's bug. Oh, I get it. Now I get it. So I need like, there we go. I got 5 gold. So that means I can buy this. Okay, nice. So we have orange there. No bed there, so it's just gonna be Ooh, someone's here. I have an idea. We're gonna TNT his bed. Oh, I just died. Oh my god, I should have TNT, man. I hate this guy's rich. I haven't made any progress whatsoever. Okay, it looks like... Wait, is the guy on my... No, there's no way it's on. It's actually him. We did it, guys. He won't be able to respawn. He shouldn't. And he actually did. Your bed was destroyed, buddy. Just plan. Yeah, you're done now, buddy. You killed me the last round. I'm gonna finish you here. Oh my god. Is he gonna kill himself? Oh my god. He's going to my bed. What is he doing? Do not go to my bed. That's a bad idea. I recommend you don't do that. You don't. Whoa, I actually leveled up. What? Oh wait, no. Give me the iron. Keep this. I'm gonna buy more wool. Just in case. Oh no. I need TNT. excuse me. I'm so sorry, guys. I apologize for coughing. I'm not in best shape right now. I really am not. I'm so sorry. We're gonna buy 2 TNT. Then we're gonna go straight ahead to the enemy's base. So I know the enemy's base is orange, so as you can see it's orange, so that's good to know. So I just hope he'll be off his island. So that I won't be able to yeah, it's fully oh my god, you haven't finished let me finish the bridge for you, pal. Don't worry, help is on the way. I just hope that you don't have a bow. Or we're gonna have problems. Yo, we gotta be fast. Got him. We got him. Dude, this is freaking AFK. He's AFK. What? There's another one. Oh wait, we won! Hey, we're gonna do one more. This was too simple, bro. No, I need something more kind of challenging. So we're gonna go to another match. Sorry, we're gonna go to another match real quick, and we'll see what happens from there. Alright, we're back, guys. We're on Team Blue. That's my color, my skin, and my theme, my color theme. Excuse me. Now I have hiccups. Now that's great. So I had to eat Mentos, guys, because I think I can reduce my cough. So. Oh my gosh, this sucks. No, wait, what? Oh no, I'm a dumbass. We're in Team Yellow. It says you're tracking blue. Read closely, Dazz. Okay. So we're gonna do for the same technique. We're gonna use endstone then wool before we charge to other people's base. This is a nice map. I'm gonna be real. Look at that clock, man. It looks like the London clock. Nice clock. If you like, guys, make sure to comment down below if what are your thoughts on today's video. I know this is something new for the channel. And I really am looking forward. And yeah, I'm gonna be practicing Bedwars. Don't worry. I'm gonna practice some tricks and trick shots. Yeah, we should have. Yeah, okay. We need endstone. Then we'll have some wood. We can do it real here. It's pretty safe. Then we're gonna surround it with wood. Oh no. I hope no one will go to our base. That's a bad idea, obviously. Alright. Now I need to buy blocks so that I can able to go to the other people's base and also buy a sword. So we need a sword real quick. We need armor as well. No, I need 2 more gold. 12 from there. This is what I mean, guys. This is what I mean. I don't want to rush things too. So the more we're gonna take one block at a time. There we go. And that should do it. Okay. We're gonna go back. We're gonna get, let's secure that real quick. We're gonna get some more iron and. Yo, guys, I'm sorry if my commentary is kind of a bit off. I'm eating a candy right now. I apologize. So, what do we need again? So, we need a pickaxe. And more wool. Okay, you got 57, that's enough. The thing in Bedwars, look at this, man. Look at the map, the mwah. The maps are always amazing around here, so the base is bad. No, it's actually that secured. Okay, what is the strategy? Building a trap for me. I'm like, nah. I have iron armor, I swear I did. No, he's gonna do it again. This man is actually gonna try to do it again. He's gonna fight me? Yeah, he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. Oh, I knew it. Got him. This is my strategy, guys. This is what people do to my beds. I'm gonna do it to them too. You just died. I just regard his bed. He's gonna die the moment I go there. We're gonna act quick. Get a sword and get out of here. I can already see a guy on the other side. I need 7 gold, I need another gold, I need more gold, I need blocks, bro. This is the thing about Bedwars. I can see my video length is already like 20 minutes. It's only been like 2 games. If I get another win here, we're gonna end up the video. So we have iron now. The guy should be able to die the moment I go there. So he's formulating another strategy to kill. Oh, I see your strategy. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, he's good. I'm gonna go up to my bed. And if I do it first, got him. And we got another victory. I can't believe this was the only guy. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have the video. Thank you all so much for watching once again. This is Bedwars, the first episode. But don't worry, guys, this is only the first episode. In the next video, we're gonna try to improve our skills and be a better player at Bedwars. I'm really releasing a new series on the channel that I don't. That Bedwars is something that I don't play much. But yeah, guys, aside from that, thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace! See you in the next video. Bye!